To connect people by how they look like each other is sort of a bizarre thing. You have no idea if it's going to match somebody next door or in another country.